vendor from media buyer and electricity from Indonesia. The main priority is from CBIDO. So in Korea, is about the global education for all ages. Especially there are two implementations that I made. First, I am research about the village in Surabaya, especially in a daily village and a mass study village. I use a Habermasian theory to make intervention the village to be a ecological village and independent economic village. And the second one is I'm a volunteer. I'm a teacher in a SSC sexual child Surabaya that I being a teacher in Surabaya in a city hub of Surabaya, especially for a street child. So this is my mind priorities and I'm ready to learn and join TGIT. Bye-bye.